I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Newark Stadium. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Let's go do the action now. We are set to kick things off. We are underway. And a shot. Scores. The home team takes the lead. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Press gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Here's a shot, knocked loose.
Ball top center, ball side right.
Goes for the shot. The ball goes to the ground. The away team lose it. Alford snatching possession.
Ball side left.
Smith shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. Red ball. Winds up, shoots. Schultz.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
With a chance. And they score. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Slings it. Shot goes over the goal there. Red ball.
Left side left.
The away team. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Black ball. Pixler.
Ball top center.
With the shot. Moore chalks up a save. Riley. Knight. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Newark Stadium. Nice win on the faceoff. Galupi comes out on top.
Ball stop center.
Acumano opens up and shoots. Sails wide. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball stop center.
Shoots and saved. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Buckley shoots. Saved by the goalie.
Ball side left.
Mildenhall. Knocked loose. Black ball. And off target there. The ball hits the ground. Donaldson has a look. Knocked loose. The away team come up with it. Save. Moses wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. The away team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Steps in and shoots straight to the keeper. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Anthony. And he shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Butler.
Ball stop center.
Here's a look. Oh, quick thinking.
Moore
with the save.
Moore
playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Ball side left.
Cowan has the ball now.
Ball stop center.
Wasserman.
Clear.
Shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Close, but no cigar as we head to the end of the first quarter here at Newark Stadium. The away team doing well, but not well enough. The home team maintain a narrow lead. 2-1. Galupi cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Looks to bury. Saved by the goalie. Mildenhall has the ball. Bam! Great goal. Mildenhall evens it up for the away team. Galupi at it again against Kratz. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Galupi wins it for the home team. Acumano with the catch. Lets it rip, and straight to the keeper. He is on point in goal today. Chance here, and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-2 for the away team. Galupi wins the faceoff. Black ball. Buckley with the shot. Buckley receives the pass. And wide of the target. Schultz. Pass goes wide at midfield. Moses with the unforced error. Alford receives the ball. Looks to the back of the net and save. Butler. And it's turned over. Knocked loose. That's gotta hurt. Capizzi with a big hit there. Chance for them now. Brings the heat. Not on target though. Marshall. The away team lose possession. Black ball. Acumano. Acumano collects. Moore catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Vezzi, he's in. What a snipe. We are ready to resume play. It's 5-2 for the away team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Ramirez looks to shoot, takes it to the rack, and gets the goal. The home team have been clicking at the X. They're coming away with the lion's share of possession. One gets the feeling that the visitors have been a bit complacent here. They really should be trying to mix things up. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it?
Ramirez.
Save! He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Vezzi with the bullet shot. Red ball.
Offside center. Offside right.
Vezzi rolls on through, creates some space. Great pressure. Moses harassed, can't get it away, and loses control of the ball. Manages to recover. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team with the man-up opportunity now.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Wasserman. Wasserman. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The away team are man up. Christensen coming onto the field now after his penalty. Has a look. And a stinger. He scores. Cowan buries. Galupi for the home team. Kratz for the away team. Here again to face off. Galupi gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Gets off the shot. Sails high. Black ball. Four. Has time. And he buries it. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Kratz wins it for the away team. Here's a shot. Moses was all over that one. And as we head to the halftime break, the away team have managed to pull ahead after trailing all match. They'll be hoping they can now hold on to it for the final half. Still a long way to go, though. It's 6-4 here at Newark Stadium. We are underway.
Ball stop center!
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Steps in to shoot. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Allison rips it in. Moore saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Riley.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side
Wasserman.
Right. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Mildenhall.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Let's one fly. Smith drops a bomb. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Galupi wins the face-off.
Ball stop center.
Baker.
Ball stop center.
With the shot. Moore with the save. Smith. Saved by the goal. Acumano with the shot. Black ball. Butler.
Ball stop center.
There's a shot, puts it wide. Black ball. And a shot. The ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. Buckley gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Cowan.
What's up, center?
Wasserman. Overstepping, miscalculation there. So turnover here, the home team to resume.
Ball stop center! Help! Ball stop right!
Acumano.
Ball stop center!
Slings it. That's gone wide.
Ball side right!
Baker fires. Just too big. The home team have been clicking at the X. They're coming away with the lion's share of possession. One gets the feeling that the visitors have been a bit complacent here. They really should be trying to mix things up. We are set to resume. It's 7-5. With the chance, sails wide. Bixler.
Four. Left. Both top center.
Help. The freeze. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Black ball. Bixler. See space. Shoots. Too wide on that shot.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Bixler with time and room.
Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. Snipe. Schultz goes bar down. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Galupi cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. The away team lose it.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Wasserman. He shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. And gets the goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. Galupi comes out on top. Drops the hammer. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Donaldson. Donaldson shoots. Oh, my God. Well, they say the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and over and expecting different results. The away team might want to check themselves into the nearest institute. The home team has been winning face-off after face-off after face-off. The visitors need to try something else here because they are losing a heck of a lot of possession out there. A lively third quarter comes to an end. Time running out for the home team. They still trail by a sizable margin. The away team going along nicely after taking the lead earlier in the match. It's 9-6.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Allison.
Ball top center.
Help. Acumano and nails it in the top of the net. Galupi at it again against Kratz. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Kratz wins the faceoff. Smith receives the pass. Acumano. Ramirez shoots. And straight to the keeper. Smith.
Ball top center.
Gamo. Oh my! Gamo grabs his second. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 10-7. Galupi wins the faceoff.
Ball top center.
And he shoots. And wide. Hunt. And sends it loose. Acumano. Let's see what they can do. Anthony has the ball. Looks to bury. Puts it wide. answer me.
Boston center.
Shoots. Choke.
Offside left.
Acumano.
Ball top center.
Ball
top center.
Shoots. Puts it wide.
Offside right. Offside right.
Bixler. Hauser has a look. Goes high. Acumano. Knocked loose. Vandenberg manages to recover and stolen. Zollweg. Vezzi. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. And they get it back. Alford overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Back underway now, the home team to resume play. Schultz.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Ball
side left.
Overstepping. Hunt with the mistake. Red ball. Anthony.
Boston center.
Donaldson. Pass goes wide at midfield. Moses with the unforced error. Acumano brings the heat. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. The home team collects. Chance for them now. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Buckley. Buckley shoots and save. Moore keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Wasserman, Ramirez, good night, goal. Play resumes, we're underway again here at Newark Stadium. Kratz wins it for the away team.
Boston center.
Knocked loose. The home team to take possession now. Schultz has time, lands the two-pointer, long-range shot, saw the chance and pow, Schultz grabs a couple for the home team, number two for him today. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. That's the final whistle, and the away team have it by a narrow margin. Frustration for the home team. They fought hard to regain the lead after losing it early in the ball game, but the deficit was too much to overcome in the end. The away team win it. Final score, 11-9.